But this is Ever Skeptic 7, and we are on Elden Ring, exactly where we last left off, having just finished this dungeon, died too many times, and now back to exploring the snowfields. And did I go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. Back to getting my butt kicked by imps. You got a meta ad? Nice. Okay. Lovely. So, am I heading to the mine? Or is that an Ever Jail? It might be an Ever Jail. I don't know. There's more to find outside here than should be. A cookbook for a powerful it item around here, assuming you want it. Well, if I run into it, I'll pick it up, but if I miss it, I'm not a smart man. I'm a faithful man, but I'm not a smart man. Although realistically, I think my high stats, bigger. I'm a healthful man. Guessing it's not the hefty beast bones. I was able to kill something easy? Wow. Do I wander off into a different area? Be quiet, Wolf. Whoa. That was scary. Red Wolf? Yep. I really want to even fight you. Wow. Oh, that's annoying. This is where my death count begins to increase drastically. Well, I think he's the intelligent item. I am not a fan of all this fog. Where did my souls go? Okay. That is a thing. Doesn't that lead me to a dungeon? Or something? Is that going to lead me to the dungeon I was just at, probably? Maybe. Hey, look! How interesting. There's a red wolf. Oh. To these items that I already picked up? Thanks, bud. Ghosty McGhosty. He's leading me straight to the Red Wolf, I think. Might lead back to the catacombs. Well, he's gone. Oh, a white one. Great. Is that what he was leading me to, the ball? Or is there something else I don't know about? This looks like I can survive. But luckily we have... Okay. Oh, that's my... What is that? That's... What's that glowing rock? Oh, that's my stone. My rainbow stone. Yep, I just have that one too. Good evening! Hey Pete, how's it going, buddy? Oh. I was hoping for something really awesome. Not too shabby. Okay, that's cool. I almost played Fallout. I was going to play Fallout last night, Pete, but I got dizzy. I didn't wind up streaming anything or playing anything. It is foggy, yes. Yeah, I saw that tower. So jump over there, I guess. You were looking for me last night? No, I'm sorry. That's a plus. Well, strength, incantations. Is this another memory stone? God help me. You must solve the puzzle first. Well, it's depending on how far down it is, which I don't know. Okay, I wouldn't have died. Hey, howdy. But I didn't know how long it was. Went down the rise. And that is not what I meant to do. Okay. Maybe I didn't interact with the wall. Probably not. It might have something to do with the hint we gave you last episode. See, Pete? How they treat me? A week ago, we might have said something important. I can't remember what they said a week ago. Give me 2 more minutes. And then I'll probably get the correct answer for me. So y'all just infinitely rise. Smithing Stone 7. Is that what I already have? A million of them? Oh no, that was Somber 7s. I still have not found 8s to get anything to plus 25. What does my... The statue to... Oh, do I have to summon the imps? Plus 20, so that needs 7s. So that might be 7, Okay, so I might be able to plus my... So I need to, Yeehaw. Did I even buy the imps? I know where the imps are, if I haven't bought them. Oh, there they are. You do not need the imp ashes to finish this. Okay, well. The statues look like imps fighting each other. So do I crystal shard them? But they do work. Do they have to kill these imps or something? Die by the hands of another imp. Okay. I remember I saw somewhere I wonder if no! Oh, it's open. Okay. I guess they just have to attack them. I remember there was one of the episodes of something told me that the imps help you solve a puzzle later on, so. Graven Mass Talisman. This is the int thing you're talking about, probably? Raises greatly. Okay, so that is the int thing you're talking about. Okay. Cool. My, character I'm kind of playing on the side. I'm doing some swastikas using the Death's Poker. One of the Intel items, but there was a cookbook somewhere around here. Ah. Well, if I find it. If not, eh. Do I need to? Probably not, but I don't know if I should kill these things or not. Get back to midpoints. There's a cookbook. That's not a lot of damage. Aww. Did you kill my imps? Yeah, I don't know if killing them did anything or not, but they're dead. My doctor's appointment yesterday went way long, and she had this drinking bottle that had a timer on it, and like every 5 minutes or so it would glow to tell her to take a drink. Depending on the prior question, do you want it doesn't matter. I guess we're heading toward the mine shaft now. Which is closer? Okay, which way do I go, George? Which way do I go? Almost as if I read your mind. Oh well, there's all of this over here I haven't discovered. This looks like a city over here. Is that another herb tree? You told me I was done with the herb trees. I don't know. Just north of me? Yeah. To its source and look for a cave guarded by a land octopi. So its source being way up here, or source being way over here. Either way, it looks like the mine shaft's closer. Oh, right, under the tree on the map. Okay, so like over here. Okay, so north. That's a bad idea. And while I'm thinking about it, I just ride torrent to the mouth of the cave. Oh, I have to go to the ground level first. Well, here's some... How cheeky is that BS? One of those guys on... Old Fang? How would I have ever survived without that old Fang? Reason to fight him. Oh, wait. I have a reason to fight him. Maybe. If he can break this. Ow. He can't break it. Three smithing stone eights. Well, that was worth it. Careful now. Powerful boss. Well, I guess I need to kill him so I can look the map. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, back away. I swear to God, I hit that roll button. Okay. Why do I think you're trolling me? Cave of the Forlorn. Hello, Mr. Dragon. How you been doing? Looks like you got a little bath. You got frozen solid. It put the octopus to sleep. Did it? Good crab. $40k more? 621. Maybe just enough, but we're gonna move on. Oh. That was funny. Did I kill the octopus outside a few times? Yeah. I'll be all right. I think. Freeze and grease. I should. Honestly. Have fun getting lost. I believe, oh. Would be the first time I've been lost in this game. Won't be the last. An old Fang. Actually, I think I am going to run back. Go to what's his name? Go to the round table and think I can up. Well, good night. All right, man. Have a good night. And there's a powerful boss over there. I almost want to run over there and see what it is, but... I was going to start at 6 tonight, 6 o'clock my time, but I was watching Elden Ring Bingo and put it off for an hour. Strength and armaments. First, I'll look at the axe. And I need one more smithing stone, 8. And do not use it on there. Okay, well, I got one upgrade. Actually, let me do this real quick. I'll leave the dagger out in case I want. What's it called? The step. Quick set. What the heck is that? I've not looked at that. I'm gonna look at it. I'm sure it'll go into the box, but I don't recall that weapon at all. I don't recall it. Come on, load screen. It's all full. Seen this before. Storm kick. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Storm kick in the box. Right. Or there's some bad guys over here that I might want to kill just so they don't. Did I go this way? I think I did. Maybe I did. Maybe this is the bad guys I saw. That was interesting. The journey's going well. I am lost in the snowfields, as you can see. RMS failure, as the one of the viewers has guided me to this dungeon. Yeah, I'm having fun though. I've killed the fire giant earlier. Kind of like Rodan, the biggest problem I had was keeping him on the camera, or keeping him on the screen, rather. You're stuck on Pontiff Sullivan. No! Have you tried summoning all the NPCs? Or other players if you're online? May make a recommendation. I think you should equip your gold scarab so as to earn a lot of extra runes. I'm not using my spells too much right now. I'm going to summon NPCs now because he is getting so tough to handle. He's really, the thing about him is his, first off, using a shield, a good shield helps a lot. You're getting good at parrying. Just getting his rhythm down is really the part about him. I enjoy it. He's one of my favorite bosses in the game. I enjoy him. He's fun. But yeah, you can summon Andre and a couple other NPCs. Because really what makes him dangerous is his attack, 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 attack. Attack, 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 attack. Attack, attack. It's like he has no stamina bar. And if he can use that stamina on someone else for a few seconds. That's a big help. And what is this worth all that jumping? Yeah, probably so. I really do like that little bit of heal every time you kill something. But you know what? Oh, oh, okay. did you play the DLC for DS3? I have never killed the deer, but Madeir is the only Dark Souls boss I have not killed. I've done all the others. Even though I'm never going to go back into frigid lair, frigid outskirts again in DS2. I have done it once. Yeah, I think the sword's just a little bit more damage. Oh. Alright, I'll go back to Blasphemous. Rune Arc, which is something I have not done in forever. How many Rune Arcs do I have? Sure. Aldrich is the one that always gave me the most problems. Vanilla, Dark Souls. Those dang arrows. Right? I have been... I do have a 54 vigor. I've been raising it. I think the first soft cap is 40 and the second soft cap is 60. So I'm trying to get it to 60. He is the next boss. I'm sorry if you didn't know that. In the likely progression, he is the next boss after Sullivan. Some people find him very easy. And he never really killed me a lot, but he killed me some. Like maybe 10 tries my first time. There's going to be a, in the next area you go to after Sullivan, you can go, if you go the most logical way, he'll be the next boss. There is a turn you can make, which will send you to another area and another boss. So likely he'll either be your next boss or the boss after that. I think I have went around in circles. But yeah, here's the beginning. Okay, let's just hug the right wall. I didn't mean to spoil anything for you, buddy. If it makes everyone feel better, the Heart of Souls boss on my first playthrough was the Beastman of Pharaoh Azula, because I had never played a Souls game before then. Yeah. Yeah, I think of the hardest for Dark Souls 1, which was my first Souls-like game. I remember Manus, which is the end boss of the DLC, killed me a lot. Elden's your first two? Right? Pairing with a medium shield is less than easy, yes. Even though I don't really do it. I've played Dark Souls 1, 2, 3, and this much of Elden Ring. I have parried maybe a dozen times. The Pursuer in Dark Souls 2 is the only boss is the only thing I parry, really. Because he's so easy to parry. But I think, what's his name? Capra Demon. I think I died several times on Capra Demon on my first playthrough of Dark Souls 1. Which, if you're not familiar with Capra Demon, it's a very small room, very small arena, and he's in there with two dogs. So, I mean, literally, you step through. If you miss your first roll, the dog will stunlock you, and the boss will almost one-shot you. And then the other dog will stunlock you, and then the boss will kill you. Dogs are so annoying. Yeah. Dogs are bad in all the games. Although really, I mean, all of them have the same weakness. Shield. Block their attack. Kill them. Well, I think RMS warned me that I was going to be lost. He was not wrong. Wow. And here you can fall down to the next level of the cave. Okay. Although I'm having fun talking to y'all about Dark Souls and wandering around the caverns. Oh. Which, I'm thinking about watching some episodes reacting to, Elden Ring lore. That sound like fun to y'all? To watch? Me going, huh? What? She did what to who? Goes what works, man. Yeah. Well, if I never try it, I'll never know if it works. I'm certainly not seeing a place to jump down. You do whatever you want with your channel as you have no contract. Yeah. No content restrictions to be bound to. What's a contract? Content restriction. Like if I were to say I'm a Elden Ring only channel or something that I've restricted myself. So this makes me think I should jump up. Okay. You would think This seems right, more right. Oh, no, that's back to the beginning. Wow. Okay. The title of this episode on YouTube will be Lost in a Cave Forever. Kind of thinking about going and sitting down and I don't know if that would help any though. Oh no, that's my stone telling me not to go that way. I think I might have found something. So you have to jump up before you can jump down. Now I see. Oh. Why are you mad at me, jellyfish? What have I ever done to you? What have I ever done to you, jellyfish? I kind of like that spell. They're red so I can see them through the ice floor?
I don't know.
Well, that means they're hostile, right? Or crystal darts, okay. Are you telling me I just murdered jellyfish that weren't hostile? No! I couldn't live with myself. I could. It wouldn't bother me a bit. Oh, they're attacking. Lol. Well, that looks like down. Just real quick, look through, see if I've missed anything. Time for a cool boss, okay. Let me guess, it's going to be a cold boss. Oh, don't look like I missed anything, okay. Freezing grease. Oh, well, you're not kidding. Boss is right here. Don't need to, a couple times. Golden Order Great Sword. Dex 21. What's my dexterity now? 15. Cool sword out. Is this the one that has the nope. Raise the armor and salute, raise some golden explosion. Repeat info sends out waves of golden light. Okay. Cool. Cool. And now I can level up. I believe you are correct, sir. Okay. One more point of health. And hey, look, it's just time to finish the episode. Perfect. Would I, well, I'd have to use, no, I'd have to have something to give me another +5 to dex, which I guess the different seal would do it. Different seal? Different great rune would do it, but all it does is cast Wrath of God. Is that better than this? Put a point in dex, you can use a sword if you equip the dex talisman. Yeah. But I could raise my hit points over 1800. Okay, I'll put 1 point in dex. Dexterity. Of course it's +0. I'm doing pretty well. How are you doing? Unfortunately, I'm about to end the episode for the night, but I'm doing well. I mean, it's a +0, so this is not going to work at all. Like the sword? I'll tell you in just a second. It is the Golden Order Greatsword. You hold it down, does that, and then. Ooh! Okay, that's kind of cool. What are the odds of me being able to do this? Not very good. I'll be selling them too. They're one of the best looking swords in the game. Yeah. Yeah, it does look cool. Yeah, the Blasphemous Blade is wonderful, but it's pretty ugly. Alright guys, well I'm going to end it here. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed. Yeah, Blasphemous Blade is ugly indeed. Yes. If I stream tomorrow, it'll be at an odd time. But I'll be back Thursday night. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you haven't already, I'd love to hit the follow, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And remember, really be careful.